What's poppin', y'all? Welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we take a look at another slideshow food review, and yes, this is a picture I drew. Sorry, my pen ran out when I was drawing the hair, so I can't, you know, finish it. But we are trying some Cadbury Dairy Milk Caramel Ice Cream. I did eat this whilst watching a film, so I couldn't do a proper review on it, so that's why it's a slideshow review. Hope you enjoy, like, the bubblegum background. But there's a lid, and you can see the moment in the background at the top left. And yes, I did move my hand to check. I don't know why I said that because you can't see. But there's the ice cream. You can see it has some chocolate bits in it, and it has like this caramel center, which you'll see in the next picture. The top was a bit funny because it was stuck to the lid. But there, if you look in the middle, it's caramel all the way down straight to the bottom of the tub. But it had to be like covered, otherwise it would have like gone everywhere. The ice cream itself was very nice, in my opinion. It tasted more of coffee than of everything else. Sorry about the notification. My granddad just upstairs, he starts on Facebook, so, you know, got a notification for that. But it doesn't matter. Anyway, let's continue with some more of the packaging. It's very nice, very, like, sweet. I like the chocolate bits. The ice cream actually tastes like coffee, getting back onto that point. And, it was alright. I'm gonna give it 9 out of 10, because it's very weird. I did eat it over 2 days, so, you know, like, actually over 2 weeks. One Saturday, then the other Saturday, so, like, sort of like did that weird thing where ice cream melts and then it freezes again, then it has them like little ice shards on top. It's probably not the best decision in the world to have made, but still very nice. I'm gonna give it 9 out of 10. I'm running out of stuff to say, and this goes on for like another 10 seconds. So other than that, I hope you enjoyed this YouTube video. I'll see you all in the next one. Have a nice day and goodbye. Stay home and stay safe. And here's a drawing of Kai Zuka, Carl Giftinger, Michelangelo, Venom, and Rocket. That was going from right to left. Bye.